Tokyo Robocon 2017 will be in Japan's capital city, Tokyo. This immense metropolis is packed full of everything urban, from people to information and technology. But Tokyo is not just a collection of the newest things. In Tokyo, tradition mixes with the new. Not just in the landscape, but in the everyday things. What she is using to cool herself is an example. This is called sensu. Sensu is said to have been invented in Japan around 1300 years ago. The fan that can be folded is convenient for carrying, and this basic design has remained unchanged. Some have elegant decoration on the paper facades, giving them ornamental value as well. But there are even more uses for the sensu. It can be used in the traditional arts, like dance. And also in games. This is a game where the sensu is thrown at a target. Tosenkyo is the inspiration behind the ABU Robocon 2017 Tokyo Games. The point of the game is not just hitting the target, it's the positions of the sensu and the target afterwards. If a really rare pattern emerges, everyone applauds, regardless of sides. The word in Japanese for all this is asobi. Asobi is a concept rooted in the culture. It is not about the competition per se, but about everyone sharing in the fun. The theme of the Robocon Tokyo Games will incorporate this asobi spirit. The challenge we propose for your robot is... to land the sensu onto the box after it hits the target. This will be no easy task. So without further ado, on to the rules.
In each game, red and blue sides will compete for 3 minutes. On the field will be 7 spots of varying height, with a ball resting on each one. And we're off! The robot first needs to throw discs at the balls from the throwing area. Discs that land on the empty spots are the ones that'll be counted in the score. The nearest spot is worth 1 point. Here, the score is counted only once. The spots in the center are also 1 point. The farthest spot is worth 5 points. Every disc that lands on the center and on the farthest spots will be added to the score. But there's a catch. If a disc falls off, it'll no longer count. Each team will have 50 discs to work with. How to make use of these 50 is up to you. we encourage unique ideas that will blow away Robocon fans around the world. Okay, the way to victory, part one. Be the first to land a disc on all seven spots. Victory will be yours before the 3 minutes are up. This is Apare. Way to victory, part two. If neither team reaches Apare, the winner will be the team with the higher score at the end of the game. Will your team aim for Apare, or will you go for a big score? Bring the best robot forward, and remember the Asobi spirit. Be playful, have fun. August 2017, see you in Tokyo.